Hey, Steve. Me and Yvonne, and of course everybody else, have been plotting against you for some time now, trying to put these videos together. It's been very difficult. It feels like you're always here watching our every move. but we just all wanted to say thank you for being such a great boss and for keeping our work environment so lighthearted but also professional at the same time. And just thank you for being such a great role model to all of us.
This just in, Steve Nye has just reached 25 years of service at Ingalls Furniture and Mattress. What an incredible accomplishment. I now pass over the microphone to Yvonne Williams, who has JD, who will describe how great of a boss Steve really is. Over to you, Yvonne.
Ingalls Furniture, and you first spoke with Steve. What was your response?
Steve who?
That's good enough. We'll take Steve who. And tell me who Steve who is.
He is the best boss ever.
Tell me why.
I'm so happy that he brought me on board. Steve, I'm happy you brought me on board and made me part of this wonderful family here.
And what did he do to make it for you?
Steve offered me respect and talked to me as a professional, and I was very impressed by that. So, I knew I was already getting into a quality situation.
So respect and professionalism was a top priority.
Mm-hmm.
Got it.
Yes.
That's it.
Yeah.
Best. You can be the King Kong banging on your chest.
You can beat the world, you can beat the war. You can talk the guy, go banging on his door.
You can throw your hands up, you can beat the clock.
Yeah.
You can move a mountain, you can break rocks.
You can be a master, don't wait for luck. Dedicate yourself and you can find yourself.
Standing in the hall.
Hi, Steve. Your anniversary is here, and it's such an exciting day. But the most exciting part to me is, as I've watched you grow and develop over the years, you've retained your youth and your vitality and grown into maturity to be an excellent supervisor.
Never even try. Do it for your country. Do it for your name. Cause there's gonna be a day when you're
standing in the hall of fame.
Yeah.
And the world's gonna know your name.
Mr. Nye, Steve-O, also known as the Wild Man Nye. Anyways, it's been 25 years for you, and we've been working together for over 12 years, but crazy to think that you guys had salesperson, hiring salesperson painted on the downstairs window, and I just happened to come in and interview with you and see your wife's picture on the wall and realize that it's a small world. But anyway, it's been a really great 12 years for me, and you know, to just see the growth and opportunity that you and Eric actually, you know, have for us as salespeople and people employed here at the store. It's a really great place to work, and a lot of that has to do with you. So for my personal growth and just, you know, helping others be the best they can be. So anyway, I just appreciate you for everything you do. My brother from another mother. So anyway, happy 25th anniversary.
Hey, Steve. Happy anniversary to longer than James has been alive. For real though, 25 years, awesome. I've only been here for 6 of them, but I couldn't ask for a better GM. Thanks for everything you do to help keep this business thriving as good as it does. So you're awesome. And go Niners!
Congratulations, Steve.
Congratulations, Steve.
Congratulations, Steve.
That's good shit.
years? How can that be? You're only like 40. But really, you do a good job around here. Keep everything running smooth. Congratulations on 25 years at Ingles.
Hi, Steve Areno. Wow, it's been 25 years since you've started at Ingles Furniture. And all I can say is you're dressing a lot better than when you started. I remember telling you that one day that you really maybe should dress a little bit better because you're in the fashion industry and your lips kind of got like this when I'm telling you that and you didn't like it. But guess what? You started dressing better because I told you you should dress like Baxter. You know, he's fashionable. And look at you today. As everyone looks at you while you're looking at this, you're a sales professional and you're the general manager of the store. And I still may be a jackass, but I'm a jackass that always had your best interest at heart. Steve, you've done a fine job. Congratulations on 25 years with Ingles Furniture.
Well, I started out down a dirty road. Started out all alone. And the sun went down as I crossed the hill. And the town lit up. The world gets still. I'm learning to fly, but I ain't got wings. Coming down is the hardest thing.
Mr. Steve, oh fearless leader, happy anniversary at Ingles Furniture. Congratulations. And I say fearless leader because thank you for being the cheerleader that you are, getting through the hard times and still trying to keeping it positive for all of us, because I know you do it for us. So as young as you are a dad to us, and I appreciate that, especially as spacey as I can be. Thank you. Congrats.
Happy 25th anniversary to you, Steve, here at Ingles Furniture. I just want to let you know that it's just been wonderful working with you for the past 24 years here, and it's been just a pleasure to see you growing and how you've grown with this business and how you've helped all of us also, you know, grow together in this business. And I just simply want to say thank you again and happy 25th anniversary.
Happy anniversary, 25 years, unbelievable, time flies. I've been here 8 years now working with you, and you are great at what you do, and you mean so much to all of us. You definitely are our mentor, and we look up to you. You do a really great job with the store. You built the store. With Eric, of course, and everybody else, but you have been a huge part of that success, and we're just all really grateful to have you, and congratulations on 25 years.
Hi, Steve. Happy 25th anniversary. That is an amazing goal that I hope everybody has in life. I have had the pleasure working with you for 2 years now. and I thank you for giving me that chance and opportunity in life. You have been the best boss that I have had the opportunity to work with. I just want to thank you for always helping push us to better ourselves and to always do our best. Thank you for being the amazing, understanding boss that you are.
Anniversary. Let's just say it's been a wonderful 7 years, you know, working with you and working for you as an employee. You're one of my mentors. I enjoy watching you every day. You're very inspiring. You come in, you create, you push us to be better at what we do. You push the store to make more money, and you drive us become bigger, and it's just been a pleasure being here with you guys. So thank you, happy anniversary, and can't wait to do this next year.
Hello, Steve. It's been a short 20 years. It seems impossible that so much time has passed. We've both grown, we've both changed over the years, and we've had some great times. From the Hans and Franz day to storage manager, and now community leader. Congratulations on 25 years, and thank you for sharing those years with me. I've had a great time.
Hey Steve, happy 25 years. I always tell people back in 97, I did my one and only interview in a hamburger flipper costume. And guess who that was? That was you. So, we made it 25 years, 25 more, maybe to come. Let's hope so. Congratulations.